I'm ready.
Okay, wait, just a minute, sorry, I just read. Okay, go ahead and start.
Hello, my name is Sam. My favorite community worker is police officers. Police officers do many things, like protect us, keep us safe, catch predators, give out tickets, direct traffic. This is my uncle, Jason. He's a police officer for the city of Phoenix. Police officers can be a boy or a girl. If you need help, call 911. A police officer will come to help you.
Is that throwing you off a little bit?
In high school, you can go to the police academy to learn about the law and how to be a police officer. My uncle Jason is a teacher at the police academy in Phoenix. Police officers wear a uniform. Is a special set of clothes swept by no city officer. They wear a hat, badge, pepper spray, taser, radio, gun. No, it's radio gun, yeah. Gun. What's the gun? Over here. Okay, gun. Belt. Vest. They help by smuggling out bombs and drugs. They help people. They find people that are hiding or missing. They wear a special uniform that says police on it. Police officers drive in a special vehicle that says police on it, so you know that it's the. They drive in many different things, like police cars, police bikes. They ride on streets and into swimming pools. Police boats, police horses, they ride in sometimes big cities like New York City. Police helicopters, when they can't find the robbers from down low, they can use the police helicopter to go up high and see the bad guy. And police motorcycles. Thank you for listening to my presentation on police officers.
Thank you.